the Flames. Jankowski looks out front, finds Hathaway. That shot goes off the outside of the net. Back out front, they score! Tucked in by Dylan Dubé, and that's his first NHL goal.
Jets are looking for more from the big defense, and here's the turnover right here. Puck comes back down. Jankowski finds Hathaway, and they don't give up on the puck. Jankowski right in front. And there's the first goal for Dylan Dubé in his National Hockey League career. Boy, Rick, he has had chances, it seems, every single game. Finally buries one, and against one of the best goaltenders and best teams.
Turns in the corner, he's hit by Neal as the puck's played up the boards to the line. Valimaki kept it in, shot wide by Jankowski. Michael Stone, he rips a shot, that's off the leg of the defenseman. There's a shot, they score! Valimaki with the shot. Not sure if it's his goal or not. If it is, that'll be his first in his National Hockey League career. Either way, 3-0 Calgary.
Well, I'm not sure if this one snuck in from the Valimaki shot. Once again, this is kind of like Noah Hanifin's shot on the previous goal. This looked like pretty harmless to me. Rask is in good position here. Is there a lot of traffic? Well, he's having a hard time finding it. And yeah, I think that's Valimaki's goal. Rask having a really hard time here tonight tracking these shots. And I think, in fact, the back of his glove knocked it in. Sam Bennett was right there. Rick, I couldn't tell if that was deflected. It looked straight on for me.
I think it's Valimaki. Saved that puck, too. So Gaudreau gets his 100th. Valimaki gets his first. And the